The amount of time it takes John to wait in line at the bank is continuous and uniformly distributed between 7 minutes and 17 minutes. Uniformly distributed means it's like an equal probability. If you were to make like some sort of histogram of the results, you should expect it to be roughly the same all the way through. Okay? Between 7 minutes and 17 minutes. So that means we've got a total of 10 minutes we're working with here, right? So what's the probability it takes John between 9 and 12 minutes? So 9 to 10, 10 to 11, 11 to 12. So there's a 3-minute portion of time out of a total of 10 minutes. That's all we have to do to calculate that probability. That's 0.3. Because uniform distribution means everything has an equal chance. The probability that it takes the 9th minute is the same thing as the probability it takes to the 10th minute. So if you have 3 minutes out of a total of 10 minutes, the probability is just 3 out of 10. Looks like that option there. I think that's it for this one.